We are watching that as Elcin Sangu is left and Baris attacks them to kill her and all that. So without wasting any time, let's start the video.